and I've converted it all to belt drive off an old Yamaha cam drive. So see how that goes.